So it looks like you have the number one tag. Tell me about what your position in the race is and what you're here today for.
My position in the race is actually I was invited here to be guest speaker at the expo and tell a little bit of my story and help with inspiration and motivation, help some of the runners. My name is Randy Woodward. I serve with the Navy Seabees. My second deployment in Iraq, I got injured by a roadside bomb, spent 9 months in the hospitals in Virginia, told I was never going to run again. Excuse me, I'm sweating a little bit. We're only 3.5 miles into the run. I'm also trying to do a marathon in all 50 states. I have 40 states completed. Today makes marathon number 67, 66 of them since I've got hurt, and it makes the 58th marathon I've done with this exact same flag, which is 5 foot by 8 foot.
That's great.